their views that they've been programmed with from the news, and they don't wanna hear it or even fucking be near it. See, the truth is too much for their spirit, that's why they fear it. They try to tell me no, but fuck it, I'ma say it anyway. Been waiting for the government to kill me any day. What the fuck, not important enough? Must I talk about the vax, how they poisoning us? Or the Vatican, all the little boys that they touch? I'm not scared, shit, it's not like I'm avoiding this stuff. Yeah, the First Amendment still lives on through me and certain other motherfuckers who ain't on TV. We the last dinosaurs alive in AD. When we're gone, then you really know that freedom ain't free. But if everybody got to show in some balls, these agendas they've been pushing will be slow to a crawl. But y'all so fucking soft, obeying and going along, sitting there triggered over a... All my supporters, before there's lawyers, threats, and gag orders. Because nowadays, that's the American way. With this false administration that has led us astray. They want the country to heal, but they don't spell with an A. What they mean is to obey and do whatever they say. But we tired of that. So when I'm here to rap, I gotta do it to the people to bring light to the facts. Never see a day I'm taking it back. If I gave a shit, then I'd use a mask for wiping my ass. And when it comes to the shot, I don't care if you got it. Why you care if I didn't? I'm not understanding the logic. Shit, it's such a hot topic, you can get them in malls. I just got my 8th booster, fucking round of applause. People scared to say it, so they just say nothing instead. So let me make myself clear so they don't twist what I said. Hell yeah, I'll get the shot with a gun to my head after they pull the trigger and they vaccinate the dead.
And I ain't no Democrat, I ain't no fucking Republican either.
These motherfucking raw thoughs.
I'm a free-thinking citizen of the United States of America, goddammit.
Raw thoughts.
And I've been seeing where this world's going, where this country's going, it makes me sick.
Motherfucking raw thoughts.
Fuck the New World Order.
Do you know what would happen if I suddenly decided to stop going into work? A business big enough that it could be listed on the NASDAQ goes belly up. Disappears. It ceases to exist without me. No, you clearly don't know who you're talking to, so let me clue you in. I am not in danger, Skyler. I am the danger. A guy opens his door and gets shot, you think that's me? No. I am the one who knocks.
Let's blaze a path, soak up the moment, try to embrace and bask. Now look out the window, hold on and brace for crash. Can almost taste the glasses, I'm soaring over the blades of grass. And thinking back to a time when they say how great I am. The pavement smacks, I open my eyes, awake and laugh. Immediately take it back, cause my last hit was a classic. When you played it last, no matter how bright my future, I can't escape my past. Seems like when I broke the mold, I'm just breaking bad and scarred for life. Cause I gave that whooping and I shouldn't, now they looking and expecting me to cook. I feel like Walter White. Like Walter White, the sons in this game are plain autistic. I had to call Saul, fix it. He said, listen to the quiet words. And it became brighter than the stars at night that I observed. Separated the liar's words from the truth, the gift of gab. In this booth, I stepped in the lab and became Heisenberg. I told him to say my name, and in due time, you'll see that dude's rhymes are probably the best. Compare me to crack a meth, I'd be the blue cat. And I do this for the familiar, not for millions. Get familiar, not pay attention to a genius that turned a killer. Listen, my rest haven is Wes Craven, a monster. They thought my gestation took place in the Cretaceous. My best statements are meant to put your state under. Fake brother, look in the mirror, see yourself in disguise. That's Drake cover, and your rain stops here. I'm straight gutter, great crushes you whine. To try and stop my shine, you need some new blinds. How we comparable when every parable hits like a parable's a big, big difference from a storyteller and those who spit fictitious. So what's a rivet to y'all tadpoles? I mean, with six, you can see, although I don't know exactly where I'm gonna go, I'ma make it hit. Promise all I need is one pitch, monotone. Every time you play my music, look inside my soul and wipe the lot of tears, but I can't cry my own. Cause I got this ice cube sitting by my heart. Take this ride alone, don't ask me where I'm headed, let me drive it home. Feel it way down in my cell. All I need is one microphone. Breaking bad, I'm just breaking bad. Probably think it's time to wave a flag. You gon' wave the white and I'ma fade to black. Make him gasp as my mind goes racing past. Just one question I'm afraid to ask. He said make it fast. God, why give me all of this talent just to take it back? Must be some mistake. Seems like when I get a break, I'm just breaking bad. I never left because the fans, they'll need me. They call me handles cause I hand L's easy. And me, I'm just AMC and AMG. Switching classes like dismissal ring. Cleaner than a whistle. That must mean that I'm official. If I ever had to stand in
run a pistol like Ephesians. I'ma tell him it's the threat.
I told you it was a classic, right? This voice is real classical. That's a great story, there's a twist. Yep. 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 Pay attention, cause now here go a story. It's called a twist, where everything that you see not exactly just what you get. Like when you think of a rapper or somebody who can spit, you probably think of a trapper who talking about getting chicks. I ain't never popped a molly, I ain't never pimped a chick. I don't walk around shining with no diamonds on my wrist. I ain't never pop a Glock, I ain't never drop a clip. I ain't never cop a brick and had to chop it down and nick. What a twist, when you talk it like this, well they tend to get mad at you. They don't show you no gratitude, you ain't serving on the avenue, the black community praise. All these N-words with attitude, can I get some respect for a brother with aptitude? Nah, because I just used to live in it. Then find yourself in the funk when you told them go vote for me. See me, I'm the type of artist that say whatever makes sense. You figured I was on that and ended up being this. He handled pop in the game and he happened to see a glitch. If it ain't broke, then don't fix it. What happened to reinvent? I'm asking how we content when half of us being lynched. And rappers have become actors who practically reading scripts. They realize what we can try when we decide to be all we can be inside. Instead of choose the easy route, we working for what we contrive. And we define and redefine what we've defined. And we advise the bigger eyes at the peak. We climb to the peak of rise. We arrive at the top. See the top is just deep inside. See me, I circle my heart. Then I cross it like seeking lines. If we contrive to building each other up, then we survive. But y'all probably ain't listening. This was said before Jesus died. And I know when you broke, what you do ain't no telling. Let's say you sell you some dope. Now you labeled a felon, you just made a mistake. You don't want shoot up and ride. Government wants you to stop, but they won't give you a job. Oh yeah, America familiar with the twist. It's called the land of the free, but it feel like we paying rent. Need you more than just 1 degree just to live, cause ain't nothing free. Hide your dreams way down underneath. Go and work for a company, let's get it straight. We gon' dictate what your income and your intake. What your kids think, what you gonna eat, cause McDouble meat. Cause it's fake, don't risk take. You wanna get famous, just spit fake and that's it. See the first half of this mixtape was just fish baiting you bit. You can't escape from the truth, and now I know it's hard to swallow. No root canal, or you gang bang, you shooting out. You just blowing smoke, it's a hookah lounge. And the proof is down in the pudding. You don't hold a trick, you a good. And while y'all glorify, why more dying than the ones that all wish you wouldn't. Cause y'all dying of thirst. That's why you lie on your verse. Dying of thirst. Guess it's too dry in the church. You living your life for the wrong reasons. You try and reverse. The more you drive, the quicker you ride in the hearse. And that's the crazy story about the twist. Where everything that you see, not exactly just what you get. You thought that I was on that and ended up being this. See me, I'm the type of artist that say whatever makes sense. Living in this landlord, I'm hoping he don't evict. How you holler God first and act like he don't exist. Contradicted, you conflicted. When I speak, you convicted. One round. Now, Carl, get over here. I need you to listen to this. Now, guys, nothing's the same anymore. Some people call them walkers, some people call them fighters or zombies. I call them whack rappers, and there's only one way you can get rid of them. You listening, Carl? Pitch. This dedicated to rappers that I'm now defecating, and they say in the same feces, my main feces. Okay. Is to separate the elevated artists from you extra basic and to educate you idiots who help create it. Why y'all praise it? Like, do we sound like Drake? Do we sound like Jada? Do we sound like Wayne? Rebuke that cause it's stupid. When y'all do that, they all sound the same. You can't refute that with my music, it's about to change. Don't disrespect those originals cause they found they lame. Riding around in my city? Bruh, you live in your car, I witness it all. Ain't heard it sound different, it's all. Don't know no one's fitting, it's hard. I give it my all and all. And if the report is what's your style, what's your region? I tell them the third season, cause we live in these walls. The prison is all to Jesus. Why they riddle with all diseases? Slamming they sick, but stay with these simple procedures. Wondering why it's hip-hop deceased and why it's called The Walking Dead. What's the real reason? This track was dead before it started, but it's still beat. Done. Bella Cheddar, they talking bread, and it's dead. Me, I'd rather come to hear your buzz instead. Wake the dead. Don't care if I hurt any feels. It's my rider's passion, came to make me a kill. This that rider passes, walk through the valley of death. Not grabbing a tech, just use my rappers as a threat. And why y'all attracted to threats? Makes sense, I guess y'all after the flesh. Then me, no pass, but yet I reach to them. Brain dead, so I teach to them. Try to reach to them, but they weak, so I reach through them. And they always try to eat students. Make it work, so and they come on, y'all. They shoot you, so they arms fall off. And the worst part, all of this is they don't know they dead. It's a sixth sense, a dang shit. I'm just trying to bring them to the light. They throwing lampshade. Politics with homies, they voted.
headed to gear your campaign. I suggest you sit back in the cut and get your band-aid. Am straight, bubblegum rappers did that bam bam Bigelow. Jigga flow, known for kicking nose, lines overhead, figure though, figure though. Why is it called the Walking Dead? What's the real reason? Second verse man handles blacked out,
but I'm still eating. Done with the fame in the game, it's a shame, and they all hit the same. Starting to look like Rick and Shane, think they all gone insane. Just a bunch of biters talking change, or they looking for some brain.
Let me introduce you to the Walking Dead.
Facts, tech tracks has been created and add some renovation. That's cool, an emulation. Too much is imitation. Now y'all just a bunch of carbon copies of some walking zombies. If I douse myself in filth, y'all would probably walk around me. Instead, you try to clown me cause I use my wit. Knowing they always attack you when you don't move like them. But if they bite you, then y'all look alike. It's madness. From the concept to the hook, sure right, it's tragic. Cause all lookers cannot fathom who's really come from that fabric. See me? I switch my tactics from the attic to the basement. I don't ever get complacent. Boy, don't ever catch up to greatness. I'll forever be a survivor. Michonne with the katana. I simply remove the virus. Now why is this called the Walking Dead? What's the real reason, man? I killed this.
Wait. It's still freezing. Now I'm in the mosh pit, boxed in. Clock ticking, got about 5 minutes to try and dip in and spring forward or fall back. No time difference or try slip out the side. There's a hop skipping away. Hey, stop sniffing.
I'm not, stop tripping.
Ah! Oh my god, they got Griffin.
I see a lot picking.
I'm trying, it's not flinching.
Oh gosh, they caught wind of me. I'm different. I look around and see a flock picking up my.
It's not fun, scrape your knees, fall in love, go and get out in the sun, because life is meant to live to the day that we succumb. And I think I might have found a power now you, because legends never die, so even in heaven I'll still remember you too. If you live the life that you were destined to do, by chasing dreams and making memories you never could lose. See, better go put your lighters up in the air, get them high as a flying up in the sky. But I'm trying to climb enough to be within the reach of that shining sun, like Allen Iverson when he would devise a gun. Because I'm jumping for the stars, going far before I'm dying. My life is racing to the finish, so I savor every minute. I admit it, there's some days feel like the best whoever did it. Tell the critics that I never gave a fuck about opinions, only living good, cause even in the end we'll rise again, a new
no
beginning.
Yo, this world's a trip, and all our leaders are a liar. Little kids expire from gunfire like The Wire. And times ain't changed, just the products that we buy it. No, 95% of this world is cheap-minded. Following the leader, the shower's only gases. I have to buy some products, making money off the masses. These motherfuckers thoughtless, only good for paying taxes. Ladies' minds are babies, only good for shaking asses. They say cash is king, so we cut it out of trees, like as if it doesn't give us oxygen so we can breathe. While police press their knees, 41 shots for a wallet. They asked him for ID, that's why he dug up in his pockets. From Pop Doc to Pull Pot, we burn it like some timbers. The Heimlich, the Himmlers, the Stalins, the Hitlers. When motherfuckers homicidal, they gain power, then it turns into genocidal. I find a hour now, whatever is whatever. Never, now maybe never, but it's ever. It keeps me going after this forever. Whomever and whoever couldn't keep it together. Just sever them ties, tether the debtors, beggars, endeavors. Never, maybe ever. Whatever's clever, we live a life of leisure and poverty stuck together. Whatever.
Sometimes I wonder if all the pain that God gives me is a lesson, a test if I see the blessings that he gives me. So I try to pick apart the positives inside my mission. You never will be stressing all these weapons formed against me. I don't cope when I'm in smoke, so I know that I'm depressed. And I guess I write so I can get this shit up off my chest. And when you laid your head to rest, I tried to die to go with you. It's hard to live without you, this way I'll never forget you. I got a good woman, you think she was the best. Just like you, I'm still thinking about my exes. Like you just can't be happy. Don't mean to get too sappy, but you told me as a baby that the curse came from your pappy. And that's my granddaddy, so why you mad at me? Maya Lansky money, but never body my family. If they turning on you, then they turning on me. Turn it into a homicide for fucking with my homie. My circle's always been...
Like I'm shitty off of a bit of yak, smoking back to back. My speaker bumping that Mickey Fat. I want that Tupac back. Go shoot a crooked cop. Bodies in the streets, they want us dead on some Papa Doc. For my deliverance, I need a blunt above a spark. They spew lies and spin webs, they on their feet apart. My heart consumed by the dark venom, it's Eddie Brock. Man, I come from a block that's now a parking lot. Grandpa hung with Siegel, but never referred to mob shit, aw shit. But I come from good stock, like a 30-06. And make a quick point from a distance through fixed optics. Some drop kids shoot through Walmarts and hit targets. Heartless, tin man, yellow brick road to Ostrich. So conscious, the shit that make a motherfucker nod. That's right, hold tight, roll blunts, minimal beverages. We'll be right back after these subliminal messages. I'm about to open your mind like Kennedy and the Lincoln. A Lincoln in the Ford box seats with Bruce reaching. I wonder who I'd be if my father was never drinking. Probably be a rich man, profit off of your grieving. Don't give a fuck for the world, I hoard it all till I'm leaving. The quest for diamonds and pearls, tangled and twined with demons. They used to never call back,